Hello. Hey, you know what? Have you ever been put in a box? Has anybody ever done that to you? No. I don't mean to go to the veterinarian. No. Has anybody ever put you in a box because they wanted to put you in a category? Yeah. They just they took a look at you and they judged you, based on your clothes or I don't know who you're hanging out with, even, something like that. Or, sometimes people, yeah, dogs judge you on other things. You know what dogs judge you on, right? Yeah, we use our noses. Yeah, we sniff out information. Yeah, but we don't necessarily put you in a box unless you're really, really bad. Okay, so anyway, but people, sometimes they want to put you in a box just based on something like what your job is, what you do to make money. And so that could be kind of funny sometimes. Because, this happened to like my mom at a party. Sometimes they'd ask her what she did. And, one time she was working for, she was an intake worker at an alcohol rehab. And so people, they were interested in that. They're like, oh, wow, that's interesting. I never knew anybody who did that. But, I guess they thought it was a good job, and so they kept talking to her, But then, another time she was working somewhere else, and she was a secretary, one of those people who does all the boss's work for them, yeah, and they get called a secretary, and if she told people at a party, that she was a secretary, they kind of got away pretty quickly, they judged her. She wasn't like good enough because of her job. Yeah, and they just wanted to hang out with people who had status. Status, what's that? That's so silly. And even kids, they get put in boxes. Yeah, at school sometimes, not all schools, but some schools there's this, a lot of emphasis on just what kind of student you are. And what kind of track they think you should go on, what they think your abilities are, and they put you on a track. Yeah, you didn't know that, did you? Yeah, and this person, they're gonna go to college, and this person, no, they can't do that. You gotta give them something, really easy, and make it easy for them, and don't have them struggle, And you know what? I have something to say for kids about that. You know what? You're never on a track. Nobody is. You can always change your track. You can always change your mind. You can always surprise yourself. And 1 year you feel like something's, oh, it's so hard. You don't have the confidence. And then, maybe a year later, you can go for it. You've got the confidence and you can do it, whatever it is. So that's really important, with all this category stuff, is never let somebody put you in that category, unless you want to be there, I guess, if you feel comfortable. Then that's fine, But I don't know about you, but I don't want to be put in a category. This is silly, 'cause I'm just changing all the time and enjoying life. And so anyway, I was just thinking about that this morning and just wanted to share that with my friends. Okay. Oh, and you know what? I'd really like to hear, in the comments, if you want to tell me about categories that you felt you were put in that you didn't agree with, or I don't know, just what your feelings were. Okay? All right. Bye-bye for now.